In today's Madden 22 video, I'm going to be showcasing my glitchy defensive setup. This is going to help contain mobile quarterbacks, and you're going to get lots and lots of sacks. On top of that, you're going to get a lot of user picks, okay? So we are in the Chicago Bears defense. Drop a like on the video and stay tuned for the breakdown. Let's get it. How are you doing, everybody? You can get merchandise. You can get ebooks at a discounted price using code Xmas. I repeat, merchandise in the store, in the link in the description. All ebooks are 15% off using discount code Xmas. Blessings. Like I said, we are in the Chicago Bears defense, the nickel 245i, cover 4 drop. Glitchy defense. This is going to help with containing the quarterback. As you can see right there, my opponent gets out of the pocket. So now we're going to do a different setup this time. We're going to crash our defensive line outside. Then we're going to QB contain 2 times to make sure that it registers. After that, we are going to take our linebacker that is opposite of the running back, and we're going to move him over the center. This is going to help with the QB contain. Number one, this is going to make his offensive line all suck inside, okay? That's going to leave you with one-on-ones on the outside who you have in contain. So we're going to look at this right now. Backside adjustments will be on my Patreon and in the ebooks. As you can see, his 3 offensive linemen all suck to the inside. 3 people suck to the inside against 1 player right here where I am standing at. Make sure that you have that double gap display when you shade outside, okay? So crash your line outside. 3 people get sucked inside. So this is gonna leave one-on-ones on the outside with the contain, and you're gonna get glitchy pressure on the quarterback. They're gonna have to stay in the pocket and make a read. As you can see right here, he's trying to roll to the left, not happening. Bottled up in the backfield. Right here, he's going into a trips type formation. So now I can play coverage. I have him scared to try to roll out of the pocket. He sits in the pocket and tries to make a read, incompletion. So all my adjustments will be updated in the Patreon and on the ebooks. And for the holidays, you can get 15% off merchandise and ebooks. The only thing you need to do in this defense is make zone adjustments. You can go from default and then 5 yard yellows, or you can go 10 yards depending on what your opponent is putting on the field. As you can see, he's scared to roll out of the pocket, and we're gonna yank it out of the air. Let's look at that again. Make sure your defensive tackle, when you crash outside, do it 2 times so you have that same double gap pressure, and right there you're gonna get one-on-ones on the outside. Now I am staying close to the line of scrimmage with my user, because if he takes off with the quarterback, I want to be able to shoot down. So I want to stay within 5 to 6 yards. Right here I'm running around free, 5 to 6 yards, click on, make a play, get an interception. Super good defense. All this will be broke down in the Patreons and on the ebook. As you can see right there, Lamar gets glitchy, and then we hit him upside the head. You wasn't supposed to escape. This defense is locked down. 15% off for the holidays. You can't beat it. You're gonna get about 30 different updates, and you're gonna get a free offensive scheme. We are in the Seattle Seahawks right now. Don't wait any longer. How are you doing, everybody? You can get merchandise. You can get ebooks at a discounted price using code Xmas. I repeat, merchandise in the store, in the link in the description. All ebooks are 15% off using discount code Xmas. Blessings.